When it comes to buying a house in Ireland, it's no surprise that it can get pretty pricey. But some homes are significantly more expensive than others. As most of us can only daydream about owning any property that comes with a six-figure price tag, it is easy to forget that such a market does exist for the lucky few. From mansions fit for kings to a property with its own private harbor, let's have a look at the 10 most luxurious houses in Ireland. But before we get into that, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Starting off at number 10, Glendalough House, Carrigglake, Kerry, priced at $1.5 million. Let's start with a substantial 5-star property set in almost 4 acres of private lush subtropical gardens beside Carrigglake in beautiful County Kerry. Glendalough House is an exclusive lakeside residence that enjoys a wonderful setting and boasts many unique features and characteristics. The lodge has 5 spacious bedrooms with 2 large en-suites. Several of the generous bedrooms have direct views of Carrigglake. The ground floor has giant windows that are perfect for enjoying the soothing view outside. There are showers, soak tubs, and a jacuzzi. The furniture is high quality, imported from different parts of the world. The lakeshore is within a stone's throw of the house and is accessed by a pedestrian pathway. A laneway to the lake allows access with a boat or kayak if required. The house also benefits from a walk-around garden with fruit trees. Coming up at number 9, we have Rivernor Retreat in Steig, Kilkenny, priced at $2 million. Luxurious throughout, this unique property boasts over 2 acres of lush mature gardens overlooking the River Nore in County Kilkenny. With amazing countryside and river views, the wonderful gardens are complete with an enclosed private courtyard to the rear. There is even comfy lounging furniture and an outdoor barbecue area. Accommodation consists of 4 extra spacious ensuite bedrooms. On the first floor, there are 2 double bedrooms rooms with a double bed in each. On the top floor, there is a main bathroom complete with a freestanding bath. There's also study and a game room, which includes full-size pool table and TV facilities. An open fire in the stunning open-plan kitchen gives the whole place a very warm vibe. Now at number 8, we have Ballinacurra House, Kinsale, County Cork, priced at $7.4 million. If you have ever enjoyed life in an atmospheric boutique hotel and wondered why the rest of your life didn't match up to those standards, Hen Ballinacurra House is the ideal solution. The property is a rare gem in a perfect setting and location and combines the unique balance between an authentic Georgian period property and 21st century modernization with a truly authentic country atmosphere. The place is all about location. Location, location. The Ballinacurra House offers a unique combination of luxury living at its finest and the best of country living, as Kinsale is voted one of the top places in Ireland to live and work. The main house comprises 8 ensuite bedrooms, a country-style kitchen, a family room, drawing room, a dining room, and other living spaces. The entertainment wing has 6 ensuite guest bedrooms and various entertainment rooms, including a ballroom and a bar. There is also a commercial kitchen. In addition to the main mansion house, additional houses can be used for extended family, live-in staff, on-site caretaker, or security usage. These include the renovated 4-bedroom stone cottage and the 4-bedroom coach house. The property also has low stone walls around the boundary. There are approximately 20 acres consisting of manicured lawns, a pond, play area, streams, and even a horse riding area. Not bad for $7.4 million. Next at number 7, we have High Cross, 40 Temple Road, Dartry, priced at $8.4 million. Dartry's Temple Road is something of a haven in the busy suburbs. It's home to some of the grandest and most sought-after Victorian properties. Set behind security gates and enjoying complete privacy, High Cross is arguably one of South Dublin's finest homes to come to the market. There are 4 well-proportioned reception rooms at the entrance, including a drawing room, dining room, sitting room, and office study, all featuring beautiful marble fireplaces. Accommodation throughout this 2,000-square-foot magnificent home include the beautifully proportioned reception rooms at hall level, generous living accommodation at garden level, and 5 bedrooms in total over the 3 floors. The master bedroom is located to the front of the house with an ensuite bathroom and access to a large dressing room. The property was flawlessly extended to the side, offering extra living accommodation, which is currently in use as a game and pool room. Perfect for any growing family. Coming up at number 6, we have Inniscorrig, Collymore Road, Dalkey, priced at $8.5 million. This stunning waterfront, Victorian Neo-Gothic castle doesn't just boast 6 rooms with a sea view, but also beautifully manicured Italianate gardens and its own functioning harbor. Yes, you heard that right, a private harbor. The interior of the mansion is certainly rich in character. The impressive front door opens to a large reception hall leading to the stair hall, study, and double drawing room. Like many open concept interiors, the kitchen and dining room is combined. On the first floor, there are 4 bedrooms and a family bathroom. The master bedroom suite being particularly generous and complete with a bedroom, dressing room, and bathroom. In addition to the master side, there are 2 more bedrooms in the house. The property extends to 5,700 square feet, including a large house. You can take a stroll down from the super stylish decked harbor terrace to the separate tidal swimming pool, or just to have a look at your fancy yacht. Because let's face it, if you can afford to splash out the near $8.5 million for this magnificent mansion, you can afford a fancy yacht. Now at number 5, we have Kilmurry House, County Kilkenny, priced at $10 million. Kilmurry House is the birthplace of Irish watercolorist Mildred Ann Butler, and is quite simply one of the finest country mansions in all of Ireland. The place dates back to the 17th century. The main house is an elegant 5-bay, 3-story limestone structure above a garden-level villa. The most notable feature of the home is the amount of natural light, which is rare in historic homes. The home is filled with glass doors and double-height windows to not only bring in the light, but give you fantastic views. The reception rooms are grandly portioned and are embellished with original details. A light-filled reception hall with a fireplace welcomes guests and flows into the formal living and dining rooms. The heart of the house is the vast chef's kitchen, which flows into a den and out to a courtyard. The 17,000 square foot property has 11 bedrooms and 8 baths. The primary suite is fitted with a fireplace, a dressing room, and a lavish bathroom, and overlooks a 2-acre walled garden, which inspired much of Butler's work. Other rooms include a game room, library, and, oh yeah, how can I forget the indoor pool? What more do you need? This place is a great escape for artists. You just need around $10 million to buy it. Now at number 4, we have Summerhill, Merino Avenue West, Killiney, Dublin, priced at $10.8 million. One of Ireland's most famous addresses, Killiney is not only home to Matt Damon, but also one of the most expensive properties in the country. At just a little over $10 million, the 7-bed, 5-bathroom mansion is set on 5 acres and offers an incredible view of Killiney Bay. The kitchen to the rear of the home is the focal point and includes a sitting or dining area with views over Dalkey Island. The stunning Victorian residence dates back to the mid-1800s. It comes with a tennis court, golf putting and chipping green, a waterfall, and a pond. Of course, there's also plenty of off-street car parking, and it has around 7,550 square feet of floor space. The garden level and basement have a gym, bar, and plant room with access to the lower gardens and lawns. Next up at number 3, we have Seafield House, Kilcree Donabate, Dublin, priced at $11 million. Next up, we have the most expensive mansion in all of Dublin, sitting across 80 acres. The Seafield House is a Palladian mansion with 8 bedrooms and 9 bathrooms. It combines the best of 2 worlds, the sophisticated grace and symmetry of the Georgian period and the warmth and wit of the Victorians. Add that to a fully contemporary overhaul by the present owners, and you have a timeless home to last a lifetime. The interior of this 9,500 square foot property is a triumph of restoration and upgrading. The hall paintings are some of the earliest of their kind in Ireland. The lower ground floor includes a wine cellar, laundry room, further cellars, and a large den that could become a gym, game room, or an in-home cinema. A bright kitchen proves to be the heart of the Victorian wing. This part of the house also hosts a peaceful study where you can deal with the world while feeling quiet and at peace. The master suite has glorious views, deep-set windows, a magnificent fireplace, and a large dressing room. Not only are you spoiled with fantastic views in this room, but there are wonderful views in all 8 bedrooms. Next up at number 2, we have Bushey Park, Enniskerry, Wicklow, priced at $14 million. Another famous country home, the 19th century property is located near Enniskerry Village and is 13 miles from Dublin city center. The late Georgian home is said to be in excellent condition and includes a staggering 23,000 square feet of floor space that is including an indoor pool. A central staircase, back staircase, and elevator are linked to the 8-bedroom suite on the first floor, each with generous and beautiful views. The principal reception rooms link to a large kitchen, family room, leisure complex, and studio. In addition to the main house, there's a guest house and gate lodge that sits on 27 acres of land against a picturesque backdrop of the Dublin Mountains. The gardens are simply delightful and a featured highlight of Bushey Park. A famously known previous owner of the estate, including musician Chris de Burgh and his wife Diane, who fully restored the property back in 1996. Last but never the least, we have at number 1, the Abbey Leash Estate, Abbey Leash, Laos, priced at $22 million. Last but certainly not least, we have the most expensive home on our list. The Abbey Leash Estate, which was recently sold for an eye-watering 8-figure sum of roughly $22.9 million. It is one of the most venerable 18th century houses in Ireland, and following a spectacular restoration, it is also one of the most congenial. The late 18th century mansion enjoys a remarkable position within a private estate comprising a staggering 1,120 acres. The mansion is amplified by 10 lodges and cottages on the estate. The mansion alone stands at just under 27,000 square feet, which includes 9 bedrooms and 10 bathrooms. The arrangement of rooms is elegant and simple, with 3 major rooms on the park front. There is a deep hall with a screen of columns separating it from the east-west running staircase hall and corridor. The whole property has an astonishing 117 windows, just enough to view the most important collection of trees in Ireland. Which one of these luxurious homes are you most intrigued by? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to keep updated on all things wealthy.